All right, we have Rick here from Arrowhead Band Music. He purchased his unit about a year ago.
About a year ago, yep.
What do you think about it?
Oh, I love it. My brass tech loves it, just because it's a lot faster. We're still kind of working out the little tweaks of it and things like that. I'm no longer worried about OSHA coming around. It's been a great addition.
And it was a good decision, and
yep.
You have this unit here, the Music Pro, right?
Yes.
The 59-gallon system.
$8,000 one, yep, or whatever it was.
I remember we kind of negotiated over the phone quite a bit.
Pay as I go, yep.
Yep, so I'm glad you made the right decision, and sounds like you did a good thing for yourself.
Yeah, it really, you know, how quick it'll pay for itself, time will only tell, but it helps me sleep better at night, so that's
actually
good.
Scott Mendenhall, you should talk to him. He's actually done a study on how much his has returned.
Okay.
And he says the first year he was plus $28,000.
Oh, wow. Oh, so, wow. Well, I try to keep track, but I'm more concerned about, you know, trying to stay current with new techniques and like I said, I know that OSHA is going to come knocking on the door one of these days.
And you'll be covered.
And I will be covered.
Thanks, Rick.
Thanks, Joe.
Bye-bye.
Yeah.